Welcome to How To Fridays. Let's start to audit changes using Netwrix Auditor. Let's make some changes to files and then audit our actions. First, let's create a new file named cash 2014. Then let's delete file salary 2014XLS. Next, let's edit cash_2011. And now, let's change permissions to the reports folder. Here we will grant full access to John Gates. With all that done, now let's audit our actions. Open Netwrix Auditor and click to gather the information from our file server. As you can see, we have received an email with every change we just made. Here we can see that the permissions have changed. And in the bottom, we have modifications to cash_2011. The deletion of salary 2014, and also we can see that a new file was added. Returning to the permission change, let's take a closer look. Here we can see John Gates being granted permission to the reports folder, as well as for every permission he was granted.